You know, anytime you walk into a room, there are deadly weapons. You know, right there, that chair leg right there, what does that look like? That looks a lot like this, doesn't it? Okay, this was built to hit people, but there's, you know, it could be a broom. There's right over there, there's some handles, you know, a 2x4, even a furring strip. Those are all potential deadly weapons, but you have to know how to use them.